Chris Krebs, who was in charge of election security, was a Republicanist fighter because he said it was the most secure election. White House counsel, Republican after Republican. I just want to say about his election denial again today. This is why former
well, 2021, after the 2020 election, under the guise of more some irregularities and things they need to fix if they don't run. Changing places for drop boxes, changing who could deal with absentee ballots. So they tried to play off of it and capitalize on it on the idea. And now suddenly it's a national conscience. I mean, this, if you think about this indictment, that's so bad. Because I do think the more you can think